I think that when you know, you know. She calms me in a lot of ways, and she brings a lot of things to focus that my eyes don't see. My heart beats, you know, as fast as it's ever beat when I'm with her, when I'm near her, and, you know, when we're together. And I think that my heart really feels it when we're apart, too. So I think that's why. I love her eyes because they're, you know, like a very, very distinct blue. You know, they say that the eyes are the windows of the soul, and Chandler has a beautiful soul.
He's funny. He makes me laugh more than anybody. He's smart. And he always makes me feel safe. From the moment I saw Ian, his confidence, I don't know, something about him just brought me right to him. He left for Afghanistan quickly after, and our long distance relationship really tested our love for each other.
Chandler, it seems so long ago when we first met and our eyes first caught each other's that we find ourselves finally here in our long-awaited moment. I smile because only you know how embarrassed I became and how red my face was that day at Old Dominion. My heart beats fast when my mind wanders to our first memory. Since that day, our love has flourished. I am so fortunate to grow close with you over all the years. You have taught me how to love and what love truly is. You have given me strength in every place that I am weak. You opened up my heart with forgiveness and taught me how to let go of anchors that harbor hate. I promise to always return your love tenfold and encourage you when you have doubts. I promise to give you my best, even in moments of uncertainty. I vow to always remain faithful in our love. I vow to remain confident in us, especially when the road is coarse. I vow to lift you up and comfort you when life casts its troubles upon us. I vow to never let your love go unnoticed. For all the milestones we make in our new journey, I'll always be here to massage and rub your feet. For all the days we spend on this earth, I promise to love you like it was our first.
Ian, I remember like it was yesterday, the day we met 4 years ago at ODU. You walked into the room hardly knowing a soul, with such confidence and that big goofy grin on your face. I don't know why or what made our eyes connect across the room, but I thank God every day for that unexpected moment. I'm not always the easiest person to approach, but I'm so thankful you had the guts to take a chance on me. Over these years, you have taught me that love knows no distance. You have taught me how to love and receive love. You make me share my feelings, even when I really don't want to. One of my favorite things about you is that you know how to have fun and laugh over anything. There is no one who can make me laugh the way you do. I promise to love you through the good times and the bad. I vow to have patience that love demands, speak when words are needed, and try to be silent when they are not. I will always support and encourage your goals and our dreams. I'm so excited to start our life together and to be called your wife.
Like sweet red wine and a pretty legs go to heaven every time. She got a gentle way that puts me at ease, and when she walks in the room I can hardly breathe. Got a devastated smile like a grown man to his knees. See, I'm whatever it is, it blows me away. She's everything I want to say to a woman, but I couldn't find the words to say. She got whatever it is, I don't know what to do. Cause every time I try to tell her how I feel, it comes out, I love you. You got whatever it is. You know I've never been the type that would ever want to stay. Bring them home at night and they're gone the next day. That all changed when she walked into my life. And people asking why it is, tell them I don't know. That just something about the woman makes my heart go haywire. She's gonna be my wife. She got whatever it is, it blows me away. She's everything I wanna say to a woman, but I couldn't find the words to say. She got whatever it is, I don't know what to do. Cause every time I try to tell her how I feel, it comes out, I love you. I do. You got whatever it is. Oh, you got whatever it is.